Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you a code on Project Pokemon. Okay, you have seen I have played Project Pokemon one other time. Okay, today I'm gonna show you how to get a Pokemon here. And it's so good. It's so good. Okay, that you need to do is go to mystery gift and you paste this investigate or whatever. And then just see this. This is how you spell it. And just click enter and code accepted. I have football. My video is done. Oh god. Okay, if you have full party, then you just take a Pokemon into the PC. In the case it doesn't work. Okay. And then we stand on. And before we do this, get here. Like we can see the Eevees and then Mr. Gift on Sandile. It's a brown aura Sandile. See here it is. Your wood Sandile in your pocket. Okay, let's see. It's a boy. That's good. And no ability yet. This Pokemon is ability is not portable. Okay, I'm going to get aura brown tint. No item. Okay, I didn't get an item in this Pokemon, so yeah. Okay, and then you ask this person, and he's happy. And you can see everything here. He is 50 HP, 72 attack, 75 defense, and 35 special attack, and 35 special defense, and 65 speed. That's much larger. So yeah. That's how you get the black night or the brown aura Sandile. Thanks for watching and leave a like, and if you leave a like or subscribe. That's the word I'm looking for. So if you have subscribed, thanks for subscribing, and if you have leave a like, just thank you. And if you have leave a dislike, I am gonna find you. And when I find you, I'm gonna kick you. Bye. See you in the next video.
Please subscribe.